Boom guys, welcome back to my channel, it's your boy V, and I'm back with another reaction video. Yeah, Young Thug just dropped a new song with Juice WRLD, Bad Boy. And if you didn't know, Juice WRLD is sadly no more with us. So I'm really curious to see what it's like. Also, I don't know if I'm a big fan of Juice WRLD, but I know I do like some of his songs. And like his feature on Young Thug So Much Fun was mad. What was that? I don't remember the name of the song. Mannequin Challenge. I think it was Mannequin Challenge. Anyways, quick, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe if you like this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, check out my gaming channel, follow me on Twitch. Thank you very much. I really like Dolly by Tekka because of the music video, so I think I might like this one too. I have my ramen here. I'm not gonna eat that right now. It's gonna splash everywhere. I have pork cutlet from Ajisen Ramen. Good. If you're in Tio, guys, if you're in Toronto, Ajisen Ramen. Try out their pork cutlet. It's crazy. She's so good. Okay, we're heading into it.
And make sure that you know that we're all human beings, we're all on the same earth. So with that being said, you can achieve anything, if not more than what you see other people achieve. And that's facts.
Oh my God. What does this beat sound like? A whole lot of reds, like, you know that whole glitchy, rough, you guys know what I'm talking about, right? If you listen to Hollow Thread a lot, if you listen to it, people hate it. But like, you know the way every beat is like rough and glitchy, and it's like a PC game. I don't know how to explain it, but this sound, it sounds the same. This definitely sounds like an instrumental that could have been on Hollow Thread. Just think about it like that. Yeah. Make this music video. Yo, that edit is mad. Like, when they're in the car and they're like, it's like a time lapse. And like, Juice WRLD's hand is like regular, but like the time lapse, that's hard. I don't know what the hell this is though. I actually don't know. This is like a mime, but like a devilish mime. I'm just getting that Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. I'm a bad boy, like bad boy is crazy, crazy. Oh yeah, I'm robot. The way Young Thug walks in music videos, man, kill me. Every time he walks the same, I'll show you guys. Look, soldier for lunch. We'll be trapping rappers like they should. Got L's in that bad bitch, I feel life is good. I got an old bitch, can't wait for me to scroll. She picked up 200 on. Go crazy. Girls like the staring X, so sadity. I know city girls like a nigga dog, skin and pretty. All I wanna do is have fun in the city. All I. All these seniors dying, like, you know, you're in GS1, you're in SS3, that's like grade 7 and grade 12, and I think that they had this guy in the wall, and they're bouncing on the wall. We'll be trapping rappers like they should. Got L's in that bad bitch, I feel life is good. Bro. Song is hard. And that crest is big on his chest. Bro, I can't hear it so clearly. Like sky. Think of sky. Think of sky and think of over. You hear the exact same thing I'm talking about. Hey. 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 What do you want, bro? Let me join you guys now. Stop. Come back. Rock! 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 Yeah, this is as cold before this job, and I've done it well. Stabia. Well, this is sad though, like, tragic. When did you record this even? Has the song been out since this video? Or like, I don't know, to be honest, I've not heard of the song. Bro, you don't think you're going to like this thing and burn himself? Please. What should I do? This logo is also sick. Bro, I don't know what message you're trying to send with the end, bro. Okay. I'm already dealing with one person being a satanist. I'm not going to now. Young Tech never even tried, bro. It's not that he's burning people. I'm still dealing with Cathy's stupid ass album. In loving memory of Jared Huggins. Please, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Remember, once again, I'm trying to start putting you guys on. It's out of love. I tell you, it's out of love. I just sent ramen. Pork cutlet and pork cutlet ramen in I'd say ramen Toronto. If you buy it and you don't like it, email me and I apologize. You think I'm gonna give you money? I'll apologize. Just email me and I apologize. Thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed, make sure to subscribe. Check out my gaming channel. Follow me on Twitch and follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys next time.